What's happening? What's up? What's happening? What's up? How you doing? What's up? Hey, y'all. Y'all already know the vizzards, honey. What's crack-a-lacking? How you doing? Who you screwing? Don't answer that last question, okay? Because that's none of my business. I honestly don't care. Anyway, I hope you guys are doing well. I hope you guys have been following along with the storyline, with Amana, with Adventures with Amana. And I just want to shout each and every one of y'all out for just tuning in, because, honey, you don't have to, okay? You don't have to. Hopefully, you guys like the introduction. Per usual, you know, I'll be trying to get my little cinematic vibes on, you know what I'm saying? Switch it up a little bit. But nevertheless, if you guys are new to my channel, welcome. I'm happy that you're here. If you guys are reoccurring subscribers, that's because y'all the real MVPs, okay? Y'all love me and I love y'all right back, okay? Period. And if you guys are just, you know, dropping on by and you ain't got no idea what's going on with this LP, make sure you just take the time and just, you know, follow along. You know what I'm saying? I'll link the video or the beginning of the very first episode, rather, in the information card or down in my description down below, so you guys can go ahead and click and do what y'all need to do and catch up with the tea, okay? So as y'all see her, you know what I'm saying? Before I get into it, I want y'all to go ahead and make sure you hit that subscribe, like, and comment button, as well as turn on that notification bell for your girl, so I can go ahead and get into this algorithm with y'all, so I can get in this algorithm of this money coming in, okay? I need y'all to get on tune with me, okay? In Jesus' name, y'all bless. But anyway, so we're going to go ahead and get into it. Amana is actually heading off to work. I literally caught her dead walking in the middle of her exiting the facility, exiting her penthouse, okay? So she, as y'all can see from her uniform, this ugly scrub uniform, child, this Max's Match uniform, child, I'm gonna have to get her some different scrubs. Amana has changed her work style, okay? She's changed jobs. She didn't want to be in a tech guru place no more because she kept saying she's drained. And with her being in the health career, honey, I mean, why not? So she's headed up to work. As soon as she's done, we get her back home and get her situated. We'll tune back in because, honey, yeah, as y'all can see from the thumbnail, it's going to be a nice little episode, okay? It's going to be nice. So, yeah, Amana, we'll catch y'all back when she come off of work, okay? Hey, so as y'all can see, Amana has made it back, honey. She has made it back. She's looking good, smelling good. She had just got out the shower. So with it being New Year's Eve, I rarely play holidays in my game. Like, I love the seasons. I love that. But when it comes to holidays, I don't really be celebrating them in my game. Like, that's just me. But Amana, of course, with it being New Year's Eve, you know, she got that holiday pay, honey. So we're going to have her buy, yes, we're going to have her buy some alcohol because we're going to meet the parents. Duh. Clearly, y'all already knew that because of the dang on thumbnail, but that's okay. But yeah, so we're going to go to our parents' house. She gonna bring a bottle of Hennessy, you know what I'm saying? Maybe I should have her cook something. I think I should have her, like, bring a dish or something. Maybe we should do that. Let's see, daddy like his Hennessy. We gonna bring, hold on, because I'm weird, y'all. I like to see stuff in chronological and numerical order sometimes. It makes my brain be a little bit more at ease. We gonna bring some wine too. Yeah, I think I'm gonna have Amana, like, make something. I mean, she's good at cooking, why not, you know? So, oh, we'll make some cannibals. My goodness. Not cannibals. Ain't nobody over here eating people. Ain't nobody got time for that. That's mm-mm. We're going to cook a gourmet meal. I mean, it is for, this is the only thing she could cook? No. We're going to our cookbook. Greetings. May I enter the residence of and partake in the arousing? I don't even know who this is. Let's do lunch and dinner while she over there. I guess we'll do like a, let's just do some little sushi rolls or something. Okay, so she has the wine here, but hold the phone. Wait, where did he go? Y'all, forgive me. I took some CC out of my game, and some of my male sims think I know her, but that's okay. That's okay. Mind your business, okay? So, I guess we could just invite him to play games or whatever. I don't know what games he think he gonna play with me, but yeah, okay. So I had to go to her friends list. This is Wyatt, Farron in the neighborhood that she has linked up with. Dang, she started cooking already. Okay, sis, like, look, I got stuff to do. It's New Year's Eve. Ooh, It's New Year's Eve. Whoop! Oh my God. Squid, get it together. I'm trying, okay? I'm trying. She like, look, it's New Year's Eve. You come on in here and watch me cook this rice for this sushi. You could come in and help me cook this rice, okay? And while she over there cooking the rice and stuff, let me go ahead and put this liquor on up before we head out. I guess why I just gonna stand out there until she says something, huh? Okay, y'all. So y'all see. Okay, y'all see it. It's the Hennessy and the that wine right there. Yeah, that's that fancy $900 wine. Y'all saw the prices on that, girl. And who got time for that? Not me. Amana do though. All right, what's she over here doing? Okay, so, oops, something just got dirty. I ain't got time. I hate when they be populating them little dust bunny things, like the little dust. Y'all know what I'm talking about, the little dust piles. I don't like that, but that's okay. We're going to fix that on up, too. And by the time you say something to Y, it's going to be time for you to go. Why you going to have to skedaddle, shawty. You're going to have to leave. Yeah, leave. Just go away. There you go. Boom. Come on, Amana. Come on. Is you over here lollygagging? We got to go meet the fam. Uh-oh. Yeah, Amana, you over here playing games and stuff. Ain't nobody got time for your little games, child. Y'all better get into it with this sushi, though. Y'all better get into it. And y'all don't come for my little sushi thing. Y'all see how I am with the tab mode, right? I'm going to stop using it. I'm only going to use it when I do my bills. I'm kidding. I'm really kidding. But y'all see it. Y'all see that quality right there. Y'all see it. All right. So we're going to put in inventory. Yes. Ah, hit the mat. All right, we're going to put this in our inventory too, and this, okay? Hurry up, Amana, because we got to go. I know you, cheap fridge smell. Girl, you better get your bougie. Girl, and bully, okay, we finna go, baby. We finna go. So, we finna crash on over to our parents' house. I got something to tell y'all, because when we get to our parents' house, I got something to tell y'all. Y'all got to be like, I know you lying. Okay, but I'll meet y'all at the parent house. Okay, y'all, so we have finally made it to Amana's family's house, and she had a nice little drive here, because y'all know her parents reside in Del Sol Valley. This is where she was born. This is where she was raised, okay? But let's talk about this dress here, okay? Come on. Eating the F up, okay? But anyway, y'all, she over here drinking her Hennessy. She's supposed to be introducing us to her parents, but that's okay. I got it. So this is Mr. and Mrs. Kane. All right, so this is Aaron. Aaron, say hi to the fam. Aaron, darling. Y'all can't tell me Amana don't look like her mama. She just a little dark skin, okay? And then this is her daddy, okay? This is her daddy. What's his name, y'all? Floyd. That's it. Boot Floyd. My bad. But yeah, y'all. So this is Floyd. Floyd and Aaron Kane. Okay, y'all see that ring? Y'all see it. Y'all better get into it, okay? You better post for your man. So apologies in advance, you guys, but about this fire. It's a fireplace, but y'all look. Y'all, hold on, wait. Wait a minute. Wait. So this is one of Amana's little brothers, okay? This is, I don't even know which one of them is it, because it's three of them. This is Jackson. She's holding Jackson. Oh my gosh. And Mama's gonna introduce her to her other twin brother, her other two brothers. What is this? What is going on, Mom? Mom. And this is her meeting her second little brother. Y'all don't know his name either, okay? I really don't know his name. Oh, that's Anton. Okay, that one Anton. This is Jeffrey. So we have three triplet brothers, okay? We got Jackson, we have Jeffrey, and Anton, okay? So this is her third little brother, but that's the surprise I wanted to tell y'all about, okay? That's the surprise I wanted to tell y'all about. So We gonna go ahead and have them get this dinner party started. All right, y'all. So we have the little family here. Everyone has their drinks. We have mommy and daddy drinking on Hennessy. That's how y'all got them triplets now. And then y'all probably wondering who this eye candy is. So let me get y'all hip real quick. Okay. So let me go ahead and introduce y'all, because y'all don't know about Mr. Aiden here, okay? And I didn't even make him to have his name start with an A because of Amana. Like, that was literally just random. But anywho, y'all, so this is Aiden, okay? Aiden was Amana's little boo till she got out of high school and decided to move to New York. So he's looking right, you know what I'm saying? He's giving off daddy vibes, and he obviously has been in love with Amana since they were kids. Like, he has been head over heels for her, and she's just like, I don't know, he's such a good guy. Like, yeah, girls, whoever, y'all know how it is, girls or boys, like, y'all know how it is when you get that one person and they mark all of your boxes, but it's like too good to be true, so you run away from it. That's me, okay? That's me. But, you know, nevertheless, this is Aiden. His last name is Hart, Aiden Hart. I'm gonna take a screenshot, because y'all know how I am with screenshots. But yes, you guys, so this is Aiden. I forgot what career he's in, but he is single, no kids, he has a great job, has his own, got a lot of things going on for himself. And as y'all can see, honey, he like drinking him some wine just like Amana do, okay? So not that they over here flirting, but yeah, y'all, so look how he looking at her. Look how he's looking at, he's like, hey boo, I missed you. Y'all, I can't make this up. The triplets are asleep, which is great. Look at mommy and daddy over here talking. I love it. But yes, y'all, so Amana ain't giving him no play, and it's literally 12 o'clock. I'm gonna try to have them do it, because it is New Year's Eve, and I want them to just have like a nice little dinner, you know what I'm saying? And yeah, so let's have them, you know. I'm missing a baby. I don't know where he is, but we're not gonna worry about it, okay? So I want everybody to come over here and get some food. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to bring the drinks and stuff out here. But Daddy then grilled us some grilled hamburgers. You know, Amana bought her little sushi. And Dad also made like some asparagus something screwers. I don't know what that is. But we're going to have everybody come out here and eat. Have everybody here for dinner. I hope that, you know, everybody's enjoying themselves. Poorly decorated. Amana better go somewhere. But yeah, I love this. The boys are in there sleeping. Daddy, what is he doing? Over here stuffing his face. What does he do best? Oh, yeah, y'all. He over there bashing. Look at him. He like, yeah, it is fire, daughter. It's fire. Amana, what are you doing? Other than just standing there being flirty. Grab you something to eat, because you're hungry. And you got to pee. Girl. Oh, back to them too, because I totally forgot. Back to them too. So yeah, they're childhood sweethearts, you know what I'm saying, rekindling back with each other. And Aiden hasn't seen her since she moved away from home, so of course the parents was like, well, Aiden is more like a son to them, you know, they're, he's more than welcome to come on over. So that's that. And I love it. I love it. Yeah, I'm gonna have to get her on birth control. I know that's so random, but I'm gonna have to get her on birth control, because ain't nobody got time. You popped out three. It's crazy. Look at this view. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. This view is everything. I thought I saw Bullet. There go Bullet. But yeah, y'all. So this they little dinner. What y'all think? I don't know. Look at them, y'all. Yeah, I know I had to control him real quick. But look at them. Why is my mama running in there? Anyway. Yes. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, my God. What is wrong with her? Is she drunk? Oh, my goodness. She's tipsy. Oh, my goodness. I don't know, y'all. I know that she found her a little fling from back in Sulani, but he's in Sulani. Like, who knows when you'll see him again? I mean, that's just me. I don't know. Let's go ahead and have Aiden, let's have him another drink. Not that Bullet is back there sleeping. Y'all see him? Crazy. Look at her. She like, yeah, I got y'all line. I guess we'll hit up each other, you know. Oh. Okay. So they about to call it a night, or at least try to, because it's like 4 o'clock in the morning. But these two lovebirds can't keep their hands off each other. Like, Amana, I'm going to need you to get it together. I mean, he is, oh, my goodness, charming. Hold on. Oh, she did it right back. Oh, okay, Amana. Say less. Oh, my goodness. Okay, let me pause while I'm ahead, because I ain't got time for them to be up and doing stuff, okay? We're going to get a couple more poses in, and we're going to have them go home, because it's 4 o'clock in the morning. Mm-hmm. Yeah, let's keep it cool, y'all. Let's keep it cool, because, oh, that's spicy. Aw, that one's actually cute, too. I think I already got that one. Oh, not the mean face, y'all. I'm weak, but I don't know. Like I said, they can't keep their hands off each other. I don't know. I'm trying to find a little flirty one. Trying to find the one when she like lean over and kiss him, or like give that like little look. But if I can't find it, I mean, I guess I'll do that one at school. But yeah, y'all, so she still got feelings for Aiden. Aiden clearly is ready to sweep her off of her feet, okay? So I don't know what I'm about to go do, but did I not hit the camera? There we go. I don't know what Amana gonna do, because she like, but I'm so young. And she thought that was hilarious. But all in all, y'all, what we gonna do with Mr. Aiden? I don't know. Y'all think he gonna be her little hubby-dubby one day and be the father of her children? Or what's up? I mean, can you? I mean, I don't know. I don't know, Aiden. I don't know. She digging you, though. He's definitely digging her. He has not lost hope with her. You can't blame a man if he ain't losing hope. He like, I know what I want. I know what I want. So, I'm going to have them go ahead and kiss this on off, because they done flicked it up like celebrities over here. Get you some. You're irresistible. She said, oh, my God. What'd she say? She said, but you're a person of a few words, but make sure you do make them count. On. See, look, Amana being hard to get, honey. Amana get hard to get. All right, so we're going to have her go ahead and go home, get herself together so she can go to work, honey, because, yeah.
So we have made it to the house. And Amana, of course, she actually went to work with her. I didn't film it because there's some things I want to just customize in my hospital, but yeah. So she got in from work. She is tired. Like, she's tired. Oh, our mom's calling. We've been thinking about trying for a baby lately. Do you think we should do it? We want to, but we're not sure. It's a huge responsibility. What do you think? No. You think so? I guess you're right. Thanks for giving me a reality check. Yeah, no crap, mama. You literally just had three boys. Three additional kids at once. Like, no, sit your behind down. So, yeah, we're going to go ahead and just have her finish eating and stuff. I thought he was dirty. I was going to say, you are the most littlest, dirtiest dog I've ever had, ever. I am, honestly, y'all, I am just still stuck on the fact of her and Aiden, like, kicking it off that way. Like, what is y'all on? But we're going to have her come in here and take a bubble bath, and then with rose petals, because we're girly. And then after that, we'll see. It's 5 p.m. on a Sunday, and she just ate leftovers. Like, what? What is life? I hate when Sims do this. Like, just clean it up. Ugh, Sims, man. So this is the picture wall I was telling you guys, so I can show y'all a little bit more in depth on the pictures that they took on tonight. So you see they got like their little selfies and stuff here. We got, this is like my favorite picture of them for now, my favorite picture of them. But as y'all can see, we got our photos here from our trip, at least some of the photos. Some with our little friend there, you know what I'm saying? And we got selfies of her. And this is another picture that they took. I'm just like in awe. Okay, I'm in awe. But yeah, so they look good. I don't know, y'all, what y'all thinking. Go ahead and let them start dating. Or should she give old dude a try? I really don't know. It'll be completely up to him, to her, to him. She over here napping and stuff. Oh, new personality trait. Amana has a social butterfly. Sure, we can say she's outgoing. Okay, period. New discovery. Let's do it. I love when they get these little aspiration thingies. But yeah, y'all, clearly she has a lot more pictures in here. But I'm sorry about pictures and I done went to the camera. Child. But we're going to end this off here. We're going to end this episode off right here because, yeah, I feel like this was enough for one episode, you know. Amana say deuces, and we'll see you guys on the next episode. Y'all saw her wave. Y'all saw it. I'm screaming. But we'll see you guys on the next episode. Please remember to like, comment, and subscribe for me, please. And I'll see y'all later. Until next time. Bye.